Okay, so it's a well-known landmark of Lake Martin. I understand the prettiest view of our water waits ahead up that trail. We are in Smith Mountain Estates in the lovely Sandy Creek part of Lake Martin, and instead of hiking it alone, we brought our cross-country champ, Tristan Breen, with us to show us how to get up here to this mountain. Show us how it's done, Tristan.
Looking down?
Yes.
So, good.
How many times would you say you've done this?
We probably have to about 10 times. So, now.
She's wearing out, y'all.
I'm not.
All day long. Now we're literally going down to the left and.
Right back up.
Is that somewhere there?
Skirt and wedges. Perfect hiking attire.
Yep.
I see those hiking shoes.
Woo! Yeah. The queen of the lake is going to be the queen of the mountain.
That's right.
You have to really love Lake Martin to do this.
Let's see. I guess you can have a very good view from the bottom of the mountain.
That's true. You got it.
Got to work for the view.
You got it.
Now you can finally say you've done it.
Yes.
How many realtors have walked up this?
Not many
Not
at all.
Many at all. Especially the video did also. Zero is the number that have done that.
Gotta do it right. Lake Martin. Well, I want everybody to sign, not just me, but.
But I like that.
Question, do you still love Lake Martin?
Love it. Just prefer to be on the ground. To love it. This is amazing.
Okay, so we're from the top of Smith Mountain Tower. How was it, guys?
It was good. It was fun. It was a lot of fun. I had fun. Did you have fun?
I'm so glad we're up here. And you've done it before. How many times would you say you've been up here?
7, 8.
Do you enjoy something different every time you're up here?
Well, we come up, this isn't like, I guess you could say this is an annual thing that we're not an annual. This is like a weekly thing that we do. We come up and then go down, and then we hike out about 2 miles that way. And then we go back a mile that way.
And that's who
so
does
we go
that?
All the way out, me, my mom, and the dogs.
Oh, okay. So I was with hikers who are excited about this kind of stuff. I'm not usually. And even if I was excited, I probably would have dressed differently. Probably not, though. Anyway, a very encouraging team. You know, you can do it. It's no big deal. And then when you get up there, you'll be so excited. This is what a perspective. And what we really love is they've got the 360 maps. So if you think you know the lake, I'd like to see if you get disoriented, too. But it's just fantastic. And there's only like one or two boats out. It's Tuesday afternoon in June. It's just awesome. So I do encourage you, if you're outdoorsy, you're looking for a different way to see your lake, we recommend it.
Absolutely.
For sure.
Okay. And Dustin tells me there's an elevator down, so going down should be no problem, right?
That's right.
Okay, I guess we're on Smith Mountain, and we
love Lake Martin.